Hello and welcome to this new video where we show you how to easily test your car battery using the Klavkarr 310. Here we have a 2013 Citroën C 4 Picasso Phase 2. For the most accurate results, make sure to perform the test with a cold engine. Start by plugging in your Klavkarr 310. Turn on the ignition. Connect to the EOBD-Facile application. Launch the app. Go to Connection, then select your Klavkarr to connect it via Bluetooth. Enter your vehicle's make, in this case Citroën. Then the model, C4 Picasso, Phase 2 from 2014. Make sure the ignition is turned on and tap Done. Leave both OBD and engine ECUs selected, then tap Next. Select one of the two ECUs. Start the battery test. Tap Battery, then Start Battery Test. Select the type of battery in your vehicle. In this case, it's an AGM battery, stop and start. For more information about batteries, check out our blog article by clicking at the top of this video. You'll also find the link in the description. The test will be performed in three steps. For the first step, testing the state of charge, turn off all accessories that may use the battery, such as the heater or the radio. Once done, tap OK. Wait during the measurement. Next, you'll be asked to turn the ventilation on full power. Once done, tap OK. Wait during the measurement. For the second step, the startup test, you'll test the battery during engine start. To do so, tap Yes. Then start the engine. Wait during the measurement. For the third step, testing the alternator, tap Yes. Wait during the measurement. Then accelerate to bring the engine up to 2000 RPM and hold that speed. Release the accelerator pedal during the measurement. The test is now complete. You can now view the results for your battery's state of charge, its cranking performance, and the alternator status. For more information about your results, check out our blog article by clicking at the top of this video or using the link in the description. Feel free to like and share this video and subscribe to our social media channels. See you soon.